It is especially important for us.
It was found 70 kilometers north of Berlin in the Brandenburg area called Uckermark.
We have found the oldest baby burial in Germany.
This baby was a part of the original European population.
It's before the Neolithic farmers migrated to this area.
These will help us to better understand the life condition of that people.
We have many questions to answer.